The word pirate is itself enough to intimidate anyone. Yet, even among the pirates, some are in a league of their own when it comes to brutality. Henry Every was an example of such. Born in 1653, he was one of the most dangerous and successful pirates during the golden age of piracy. Also known as Henry Avery, the man in 1695 took a ship full of treasure belonging to the Mughal emperor, which is worth more than $95 million today. He then disappeared and was never seen again.